Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. On this episode of Reflection on Sahifa al Sajjadiyah, we will be discussing about Dua number 11. Our fourth Holy Imam, Imam Ali ibn al-Husayn alayhi salam, has taught us how to supplicate, how to call upon Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through the duas in this book. Dua number 11 of Sahifa al Sajjadiyah talks about good outcomes. We begin this dua by praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, by calling upon Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ya man dhikruhu sharaf lidhakirin. Oh, he remembering whom brings honor to those who remember. And then we continue to praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then we supplicate to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to always remember him, to always do his dhikr. Because the job of shaitan is to take us away from the dhikr, from the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which makes us sin. So when we will remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the writer of good, the angel of good deeds, will continue to write our good deeds, our thawab, and our book of bad deeds will be empty. So on the day of judgment, when we will be in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when our book of deeds will be in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it should be full of good deeds. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts our repentance and we get forgiven and we do not get punished for our sins. We also ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to hide our sins, not to open the curtain of our sins to others, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is known as Sattarul Uyub, the hider of our sins. The whole purpose of this dua is to get a good outcome on the Day of Judgment, which is to get forgiven. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.